What's going on, guys? I'm Nacho, and this is not going to be a normal intro to my Road to Max Rank videos. This is actually a post-commentary, meaning that I'm recording this after the gameplay. So, you know, normally I would record my audio, my commentary, while I play. But this time, for the intro, I'm doing a post-commentary. I was not planning on this. The first 10 minutes are actually were corrupted for my commentary, as it's happened in the past, and I know it's so annoying. The live commentary starts at around 10 minutes or so, and so instead of just leaving out the first 10 minutes of no commentary and just gameplay, I decided to record a post-commentary and throw it in here for the intro, and try to explain what the situation is with this whole corrupted, intro recording. Because it's happened a bunch of times in the past. You guys have seen it, you know, you guys already know about it. And, well, for those of you that have no idea what I'm talking about, you know, for the new subscribers, every now and then my recording software that I use for commentaries, the first 10 minutes get corrupted. Well, not really corrupted, in some way, like the... As soon as I press stop on the recording, the software crashes, and it does not come back unless I close it. Well, I mean, it not necessarily crashes. It starts doing the, you know, the whole infinite spinning wheel thing, and it never recovers. So the only way is to force close it, and when you do that, you know, it tries to recover your project file. And when it does that, it tells you, you know, there's been some inconsistencies with the recording, and then the first 10 minutes, for some reason, it's always the first 10 minutes. The first 10 minutes get cut out, they get deleted, they're gone, and then like the rest of the video, or the rest of the commentary is perfectly fine, intact. And that happens every once in a while. Like, I honestly have no idea why that happens, but it happens, and it's pretty annoying for me, because, you know, I spend all this time trying to record, and sometimes, like in this video that I recorded, there were some great commentary, great moments, you know, funny moments in the commentary, and it's gone, and it's really frustrating and sad when it happens. So, you know, I wanted to do this to explain, because I know in the past I haven't really explained. I just told you guys, you know, it's corrupted, and it's gone. And I know some people actually probably don't believe me, but it's a very common issue with Audacity. That's the program that I use, the software. It's called Audacity. It's pretty much what the majority of YouTubers use for recording their commentaries. It's a free software. Anybody can download it. It's completely free, completely legit. It's not some fake, some random malware or spyware producing software. It's completely legit. There's nothing wrong with it, but it does have, you know, the downsides of sometimes having crashes and things like that. Like I said, it's every once in a while. It's not every time, and it's just really frustrating when it does happen, because you don't really know when it's going to happen, and by the time that you actually notice, you're already at the end of your commentary, and that could be anywhere from a 10-minute video to an hour-long video. So imagine if an hour-long video, you know, maybe right now, typically it's the first 10 minutes, but it could be, you know, maybe the first 25 minutes of your commentary have disappeared. Like, I don't know, it's pretty crazy. But I guess I kind of want to bring in some good news as well. I'm going to try and do a different way of recording my commentary, which is doing it directly from my Elgato. The Elgato is what I use to record my video, my PlayStation 4. It's pretty much the best, the number one console capture card, and that's pretty much a fact. Like, I mean, every console YouTuber uses the Elgato, and that's what I use. But you can also record your live commentary with it at the same time as your gameplay. So that is what I will try to do. I did a little test and it works fine. The audio quality for my commentary is the same. The levels, the decibels are great. So I'm gonna try that. Hopefully, the only thing that I'm scared though is that it will, is that if I were trying to, you know, doing like a 30-minute, 20-minute recording, is that the it'll be too much for my computer to handle or the Elgato to handle, and it'll crash. That's the only thing in the, that I'm worried about, or that the that it'll cause like a little delay, a little, I guess, glitch in the recording, because that's also happened to me in the past, where the Elgato recording will glitch. And you guys have, whoever's you know, stuck with me for a while now, you guys have seen little glitches in my recordings, my video recordings for a while. You know, sometimes there'll be like a little static or something that pops up, and it's not really that big of a deal, but you know, sometimes it catches you off guard. So that's happened to me in the past, and that's because, you know, the computer or the Elgato, or I think it's mainly my computer, it you know, it doesn't, can't handle the Elgato too well. Like, you really need a great computer for everything to function properly, to its full potential. I mean, you know, softwares and programs can run, but if your computer is not at the level that it's that the required, you know, you could have some malfunctions, you know, crashes or glitches or skips, you know, in terms of if you're doing like a recording, you know, things like that can happen. So so that's the only thing that I'm worried about for the Elgato, is if it's gonna glitch as it did in the past, because I fixed that. You know, you guys have not seen any more glitches in a while, so I actually fixed that, and I really hope that doesn't come back. But I'm gonna try that new setup and see how that goes. So far I did like a 3-minute test, and it's fine. You know, the audio was audio quality on the commentary was perfect. The video recorded normally as you know, as it does. And yeah, that's pretty much what I wanted to talk about, was just, you know, give you guys an update, inform you guys on the situation with that. Because I don't, you guys, like I said, you guys have seen it in the past. I don't really know how many guys are pissed about that, because, you know, obviously 10 minutes worth of no commentary can get pretty boring. So some of you guys don't even watch that, and it's cool with me. Like, I understand if you don't want to watch it because there's no commentary. It's totally understandable. I mean, luckily the entire video is not, you know, empty with no commentary. Fortunately, there's only a small portion of the video, excuse me, that doesn't have commentary. Like I said, this one, the first 10 minutes don't have commentary. The rest of the video has commentary, and that's about it. So hopefully you guys don't get pissed off on me. So this should be the last time that, or the last time in a while. Like, obviously I can't predict the future. There might be one instance where there's, you know, something happens. But this should be, you know, the last time that this situation happens, where 10 minutes of the commentary is gone. Hopefully. But either way, all right, thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Like I said, the commentary starts at around 10 minutes. So far, this is about an 8-minute post commentary. So hopefully, like, in around 2 minutes, 3 minutes, my live commentary should kick in. And I'll catch you guys for the next episode. I'm heading over to Charlie then. That's why I don't really come to Foxtrot too often, because there's always tanks and tanks and tanks. It's always a tank battle. I almost died right there. There were a few shots that were off. I think this might be a sniper rifle. I'm not too sure. I already spot one. Hold on. If this is a sniper rifle, then I'm going to use it to take him out. Hopefully it is. Nope. But I can use this on the tanks, though. Or the little bird. You're screwed. He already used his, He's going super high. Woo! Hold on. There's one guy that parachuted off. Where is he? He's over there somewhere. He doesn't know, though. Oh, yes. Can I troll this time? Troll. Oh, I'm doing this. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Oh. If I can get them both together. Just stop, dude. You're a sniper. Fucking A. Oh, there's a little lag right there. Oh, no. Come on. Oh, wow. Unbelievable. Whenever I want to troll, they don't stop. I keep going. Oh, it's such big fails, man. That could have been a fun one, too, if he would have stopped. I would have tried dancing around him or something. No, because he's a sniper, so he would have just, like, looked one direction the whole time. Alright, so there were a bunch of them on this side walking. There's gonna be a bunch of tanks as well, though. Let me see if I can get a roadkill or two. Roadkills? No? No roadkills? Alright, going out then. Oh, shit. Oh, this bat. Oh, he got me. I was trying to do like a little zigzag so he wouldn't manage to lock onto me. But that the gunner was being a pain in the ass. Alright, so this guy's here. There's some action going down by Bravo. Ooh, little bird's intact. Little bird is intact. Mine. Woo-hoo. He's in there too. All right, hold on. I gotta chill first because I only have 60%. So I'm gonna come back here for a second. Chillax. There's a tank that's trying to get me. I got hit on him, but wasn't much. Alright, we got some players over here. Got him. And the tree, fuck. Oh, keeping it alive. That was a close one. Can't see. Alright, I gotta keep it higher because fuck. I gotta keep going high, 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 high. Somebody else is hitting me, though. I didn't see an AA. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, there's somebody else hitting me, an AA or something. He's all the way in the back. Jesus, who else? Got him. Alright, hold on. I'm coming back. I'm at 29%. Hello! Gotta get back. Stay alive. And, of course, the jet screws me over. I was almost in the clear there. Damn you, jet. Alright. We got a few guys coming over this way. What? There's a sniper somewhere. Where the fuck is the sniper? Oh. Ha! No, you don't. Golf is ours and shit. I would have never seen him. Dude is almost camouflaged right there. Alright, let's see. This guy, we're losing golf still. They spawn you right in the open back here, man. Like, the sniper wants to get me again, he can. Can I try to get him? Got him. I want to get the sniper, though. No shit, nope. Get him, dude! Fuck his ass up. He's somewhere back there. Oh, oh. Let me just make sure nobody else is parachuting on me. Is he gone? Yeah! Alright, but we're winning this one, though. Really? Already? Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Where is he? Is it the same guy over and over again? Teammate! Get his ass! There you go. Alright, hold on. I gotta sneak my way around here. Oh my goodness! Alright, so where are we going? Foxtrots? Holy crap, look how many of them are on the roof. Well, there's only two, but. I'm going a little crazy with this thing, out of control. Yeah, these guys are on top. He's trying to reverse. He's going to reverse. No! I don't know who's shooting me. I'm staying alive, though. Whoa! Oh, I didn't even get hit by that! Or did I? I'm at 4%. I didn't die, though. That's all I care about. Yeah, there's somebody up top. Wait. We have just utilized objective box. Is there one in the container? Oh, we got this one. Helicopter's diving down. That is it. Or not. There we go. All right, well, thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. I will catch you for the next episode. And as always, stay cheesy.